Eternal return. She watched her husband's troller chug from the harbor. Then she painted her fins, unpinned hair grass from her head, dabbed river silt at her throat, clothespinned her red nightie to the porch line. And my grandfather, the other man, on his boat tied at the dock, searched hillside homes with binoculars for the bright dot of her swaying fabric. She's the woman at the head of the stream, arms and legs open wide, and grandfather, humpbacked and patch-scaled, headed up the walk, full of milt, switching his fins, the scent of her calling him towards the place where he was born.